best we can with the tools that we have in hand.
What are you saying? I came straight from the airport. Or in this place, I guess. Can I go up there? Absolutely. Let me treat this crime scene. Are you sure you found or jumped? This is worth it. Was in a sad boy. I'm very sorry for your loss, man. So I am. But his emotional state isn't something that we can, of course. It'll take 10 days or so for the paperwork to clear. And then you'll be able to collect his personal effects. All right. Yeah, the bottom's my side, you can call me anytime you want. And you could just sign the bottom here where the X is to the corner to release.
Thank you.
Please, leave the lights on.
Okay, so, take your time. Stay as long as you want to. I'll be in the front desk if you need to. Anything. I'll just leave the key here.
Thanks.
Nothing like that. I always order too much. Here, in my office.
So you live here?
I keep a room upstairs, but it's mostly just a bed and closet and bathroom. This is where the days unfold. Sleep on the couch often enough.
I'd like to stay for a while if that's okay. In his room.
As long as you like it. You can just keep that key.
Thanks. So you manage this whole place by yourself?
Personally occupied. It's my old man. Was my old man's building.
So you must know the tenants of it, know their lives?
Most were pretty private. I only knew your son in a passing way. Family kid?
Yeah. It was always like that. I haven't seen him in over a year.
Sad at that. Takes it hard on attention. So.
I need to know him better. Know what was like. Thank you. suicide, you know.
What?
There wasn't a suicide.
How do you know?
He wasn't the type. He, no matter how hard things got for him, he never would give up. He wasn't a quitter. And then his friend Eric said something to me that he didn't believe that Augie jumped. Somebody's about to take their own life.
Sometimes. different after things fall down.
Someone had to have gone back to his place after the party.
Just to throw him out the window?
Was there an argument? Someone got angry? That night, did any of the neighbors report hearing any yelling or any shouting?
There's a couple of things set up between the rooms in this old place. I don't want to sound disturbed.
What about Juan? I mean, where was he? Why wasn't he at the party? I mean, they were dating.
He lives in the building. I stepped out.
He lives here? His ex, Sean, was there.
You know what I'm
He was happy. We're all happy. I mean, there was all those people there. It just doesn't make sense.
I suppose. But what can you do?
I think I may have a suspect.
A suspect? Who?
Well, I went to talk to Juan. She was acting very...
What?
Well, I asked him a question, and the way that he responded was totally out of proportion. He just blew up on me.
Well, people get strange when someone is close to us.
Well, no, that's not all. I followed him after he left.
Followed him? Jesus, where?
I don't know, wherever he was going. But then he saw me and, well, there was a big confrontation and he said some really awful things.
What? Did you confess?
No, not so many words. He got very, very angry. I mean, his eyes. something that you said at the bar the other night? I was wondering if you might take me out on it. Augie's ashes out over the bay. It's a lot to ask, I know. Saturday? I've had it forever. You want a drink? Sure. I'll give us this idea that people who drank during the day were alcoholics. He could do whatever he wanted after 5 p.m., but I call him a hypocrite, but then he just gets this disappointed look on his face.
I remember that look. When he was a boy.
He had one of those faces, didn't he? Like, you could almost see the little kid he used to be.
Yeah. Got that from his dad.
Oh, you told me about him?
No. He would have. Well, he would have told me about his stepdad, but he didn't have him. I couldn't really tell you. He just vanished. But really, he was still just a boy, you know. It was.
Mom.
Sadly, not at all. But we were in a
if it was murderers that falsified he had someone out there who committed the act. But if it was suicide, you have to shoulder more of the blame.
Yeah.
I don't mean to be callous. I think he might have allowed himself to fall.
I don't understand.
Honest. yes for all the insanely things that I asked of you. Thank you for being such a willing participant who would make such a
mess. That's enough! This is his mother.
Aunt, am I violating the sanctity of mother? I don't want to press this little thing, okay? Maybe we should.
Just come by once a week to keep my smile.
Well, if you don't mind me asking, why aren't you in Soviet?
Still my legal residence. I've heard of most of my parents' stuff. I keep meaning to put it on the market.
Oh, this is sweet. One of those
years,
this one of a kind.
Yeah, old man wasn't much for photography. Sometimes I wonder what might have been going through his mind when he was like that.
Maybe it was just happening.
Yeah, that would have been a little out of shape.
Thank you.
lot of it. I mean, they didn't actually even bother calling the police.
Did you get them? Both of them tried? You told him what you heard. And that's the rather to come back to support the point. Why don't you say just you said?
Thank you.
Thank you. This and it changed a lot. Lucky for you, I changed the ordinance this morning. I'll be down at the front desk.
Can I show you something? There's hundreds of these.
Harbor the street.
Really? Did you think you run to a shop? You're really nice to be able to pick them. I'm happy at place.
Thank you.
either. And then you keep mocking that something you've got as close to a normal relationship as either of them ever had.
And why afraid?
Well, that was all on him. I think there was a lot about Sean's life that he couldn't fully accept.
I mean, Sean couldn't even love.
Maybe I said something I couldn't believe. And the truth is, on his death, it was exactly the terrible last thing that he gives to me. I'm sorry. Please tell me it's enough.
Detail, you remember every single detail from the break-in to the men who committed these crimes. Do you think they had something to do with Audie's murder? Do you?
Mm-hmm. Probably the same exact thing that was wrong with your poor little murder boy.
Don't.
You don't what? Let me tell you, it's not that complicated. Just to tip somebody out of the window.
You bastard son of a bitch!
You're right on both counts.
Why?
He kept nagging me. He liked the parties. And he liked the boat. And all the other trappings. But he just got these spasms of morality. By something he got from you. And he wouldn't party anymore. Just started to sound like some mouthy old boss bro who had no respect for my chosen career path. And I got sick to death of it, and I...
Considered going to the police for any intrusion. Seems easier to go to the bank instead. Give them cash, and if it was fire, they all go away. one